Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. And she needs to get up and use the bathroom. We'll have her, since she's in here, go ahead and take a shower. Got into a fight, feeling uncomfortable. The word on the street, you've been getting in a fight, you better clean up your act or you wind up with a terrible reputation. Well, it's kind of what we're going for. She's known as a bad girl. And let's get leftovers. No, Dad. Okay. So she doesn't have to work in a little bit. When is the death of a sim? And reach level 8. Okay, just looks like she has Mel. So we're good there. What skill are we supposed to be mastering with her? And I drug down a whole bunch of stuff I didn't need. I just need that. Baking skill, charisma skill. Let's go ahead and clean up and bake. Boy, my game's acting slow since the update. Onion bagels. Anybody else's game been slow since the update? Mine has been like stalling a lot. I wonder if I missed any of my mods. Become angry. I'd rather not. So let's put that away. What people think about you matters, and I heard that someone absolutely despises you now. It's making me question my own opinion of you. Thanks a lot, Dad. Oh, not cook. Bake. Blueberry bagels. At least bagels fill you up on the baking. What's cooking? Good looking. It smells great in the hallway. Yeah, it's gonna continue to smell great in the hallway because I don't want you in. I guess you don't want to be disturbed. See, you got the drift. Bake. Plain bagels now. Now my game is stalled. Okay. There we go. No, Dad. Think of a family member. Let's not. We did that enough. Let's just keep baking. We got 4 hours till work. Just get this baking skill up. She's like, I'm just gonna bake before work today and relax. No, I don't want to go to the talent show. We can bake one more. Hey sis, I'm really bored. Do you want to come over and hang out? Nope, I don't. Baking level 5 now. Start work in an hour. Quit doing that and, like, bake. I know it's hard, but do it anyways. Earbuds, turn on easy listening. Where's their machine? I know I gave it to her. Come on, quit stalling. There it is, it's right underneath, okay. Fine, I'll leave that for you to clean up. She's like, a little bagel and a little TV goes a long way before work. I'm a bad girl, so I'll just be a little late. Alright. You're good, go to work. I don't want to affect your promotion that badly. Yay to bagel, out of 2. Oh, she's looking spiffy for work. Oh no, we got dust bunnies. Uh-oh. Call it, you know that Phoenix passed away. Oh, now we're gonna be sad for a few days. It's definitely not fast forwarding. That is definitely not fast forward game, but that's as good as I'm getting. Okay, come on. All right, go to the letter. Go to the bathroom. Will they feed her real quick? Probably if I would have let her go to work hungry. Little bunny says. Oh, now that's fast forward. Neighborhood brawl was awful. Well, she's been bad enough. She did a superb work today. All right. Right, guys. So I know it wasn't a very exciting day, but it was a day. Good gosh. My game. We worked on some skills, which definitely is needed. Let's see, let's go into build here while she's sleeping. Chef's kitchen and on key lime. All right, that's what I thought. And it's now fall. Oh, excuse me, I'm still tired. Now you want to fast forward. Flea market's in town. Well, no, I don't want to go haggle with you. Right. Let her get up and eat. And then we will use no. Take a shower. Thank you. And then I know it's thrilling to watch, but we got to get back to baking. Oh, she's gonna wear that today, okay. haggle with the flea market vendors. Really don't want to go to the flea market. We don't need anything. Besides a kitchen table, and I doubt they have one of those. They usually never have a table. Hey Lonnie, are you busy? Yep. I must give her a one-time treatment because she broke out. I keep forgetting what time she goes to work. Oh, she's off all day. So we are going to bump off the cooking skill. I wish it was a skill day. I need to check my mods. I think I missed some. Alright, we're baking level 6 now. Make fudge bar, exotic fruit pie, shepherd's pie in the kitchen, and also bake salmon croquettes and fruit scones. Use some fudge bars. You've been baking up a bunch of bread. We'll bake up some fudgy stuff. I know this ain't the most exciting thing to watch, y'all, but it is necessary for the challenge, so just remember that when you see this video. It's like all skill building, but we really need it so we can move on to the next section. I would just cut it out and play it off screen, but I don't like to do that for you guys. I like for you guys to see the whole process of how I accomplished what, so y'all don't think I'm cheating or anything. So we have to have a few boring episodes in there where we're just skill blazing away. Why don't you grab a serving? No, we have a man. I hit pause. Thank you. Fake.
Sparky Bonzi Chow. Yes.
Come on, game.
Yeah.
Wow. You're really acting funny. I know you're thinking of baby. Hurry up and get the skills so we can get on with the guy. I'd like for you to max this out so that we can just have charisma when we're like working on the guy. That like makes sense. Gonna have a fridge full of bagels, but at least that is the only thing in the cooking thing that actually fills up the food bar and not make them gain a ton of weight. Why are you gonna laugh maniacally? Just cook. Oh, you can be loud. We're late nighters. And we don't have any kids. Grab a serving. Then go back to baking. We'll do that bread next. All right, come on. Baking level 7. We can bake one more thing. Bread pudding. Come on. Off to bed we go. Alright, guys. Oh. Go to sleep. Oh my goodness, my game. No napping. Go to bed. Alright, we are going to end this episode here. We got 30 minutes of skill building done. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. You know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedilicious day. Bye, guys.